first thing to do on the instructions, I tell you, is to take this metal plate that's provided in the kit, put a bead of silicone around it, and put it over the fresh air duct. That way it keeps any of the hot air from outside the car blowing in.